Hey, what's going on, guys? G-Man here, and today we are going to talk to Noah about what happened last time, because last time the mall blew up, so now we're going to talk to him about that.
You started this!
Get your ego out of this, Noah!
What the hell are you even talking about? Nice job on the bobble, by the way. Winning the employees, huh? You're a damn psychopath, Rebecca. You always were.
Let me tell you something. If you ever took a stance on anything, Noah, I might care about your opinion. Contact me when you come to your senses. That is, if it happens before Kruger catches up to you. Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up. Your parents would be proud.
Bitch.
They were talking about Elysium. Whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up.
She blew up? Faith,
she wanted the Omnistat drive. The blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection is obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogen.
I tell you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon.
Noah has some thinking to do after that argument. All right, so what do we do now? What was that? We're gonna hack this and turn it to mind signature. So where are we going now? Oh, Jesus Christ. Meet up with Dogen. So that's gonna be far. Look how far we have to go. We gotta go like all the way across town. Well, nothing I can't do. So let's get started. Why did I run in a circle? Okay.
Knowing Dogen, I think you should make a deal before taking the blueprint to him. Plastic might as well keep it for now.
I could make a copy, you know.
No. Exclusivity is key here. If Dogen even suspects there's another copy, it won't be worth anything to him.
Probably just as well. The data is watermarked anyway. Even I couldn't get rid of that.
Whoa! No! I missed the jump! Oh, God. Bro, that was funny. I missed the jump. Okay, we already died. We just started. Bravo, Gary.
Imagine the crime czar of glass as a cook.
Bruh. Okay, why are there fans? Ooh, nice. Jump through here. Huh. Climbing up ladder. Climbing. Let's go. Alright, so now that we're up here, you're gonna... Oh, we already took the chip from here. Okay. So that proves you can't take chips that you've already taken, so... Ooh. Just jump on the zip line. I hit the ground too, apparently. Okay. Tick tock. Oh, we took a different way. Hmm. Ooh, that sound. Okay. Jump. I love water. Barrel roll. Just keep on running. Control chip. Okay. Bust through the door. Okay, benefactor, talk to Dogen.
Should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years, and already you're talking about debt. Come.
Come. All right.
Machines make perfect food.
Okay. There's something called microphone.
It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith.
What is that?
One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Kruger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
And you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
Then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun. Anansi have been remiss with their payments. A little human touch should set them straight.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go to the Anansi Emporium. I will update you along the way.
All right, still don't know what that means.
Faith, to go high, you will need more tools. I left you with something in the storage room.
What is that? Pull up. Oh. Oh, so it's like a grappling hook now.
It should help you reach the top of Anansi.
Nice. Whoa. That was the wrong button. I pushed R1 instead of L1. Jesus. Alright, so now I gotta get used to using. So I just gotta L1 and hold. Instead of just like holding it and then just releasing it whenever. So, let's try this again. Looks cool, actually.
It should help you reach the top of Anansi.
Whoa. Ooh. Whoa, okay, for some reason, this doesn't feel right. Feels weird. Very, very weird.
I have something extra in mind for Anansi. I'll tell you more when you reach the tower.
I didn't think it was going to be a hard jump. Alright, so now we gotta reach the top of some building called Anansi.
We have some catching up to do, Faith. Perhaps we can have dinner when we've settled our transaction. Yes, dinner it is. I'll prepare something special. And how is Noah doing these days? Still scraping by, I imagine. like a righteous employee? This is a shared channel.
Jeez.
I know. So you're sending her on another one of your little errands. She will demonstrate to Anansi what it means to default on one step. A suitable task, don't you think?
I don't know where I'm going.
How about the item we have for you? It should be more than enough. I will investigate the potential value of your proposition. But first things first. Just remember, Faith, Dogen looks to himself first. That hurts, Noah. And it's also not true.
Okay, so still control chip. Alright. Where am I going? Don't know where I'm going. Okay. Don't tell me. It is always preferable to run away from Kruger's. Tell me I'm going the right way. Okay, I think I am. Another here.
You should have veal, babe. Have you ever had veal? Most mid-cast go through their entire lives without ever tasting real meat. Or perhaps you're a vegetarian. I make an exquisite risotto.
Fuck me. Jeez. All cougars except our brown brother grew to their own. My face could have used it if she wanted to. Alright, so...
I admit that reflection intrigues me. The family certainly spare no expense in promoting it. And yet no one will say what it actually is. Don't you wanna become the grid, Dogen? I prefer to access the grid on my terms, Noah. The employees are already gridly. I wonder what reflection will add.
Look cool. Double barrel roll. Why are we back here? Pick up recording. I'm gonna be quiet for this. Alright, so we need the quick turn.
Data. Any specifics you'd like me to delve into, Director Mara?
We'll get to that tomorrow when I introduce you to the team.
Fine. And who will I report to?
You'll be reporting to me, of course.
Oh, I thought...
Okay, so you finally faced Dogen, the crime czar of glass, and the meeting went well, all things considered. He still has the pattern drawing made by your mother, and you still owe him big for past mistakes. Dogen definitely seems intrigued by the reflection blueprint, and he might be willing to exchange it for both your debt and the drawing. Oh, so we might get that. While he investigates further, he wants you to do a job for him, though. The Nazi Corporation has drawn his ire... you are to teach them a lesson. Okay, excellent.
Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top, release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes.
Ooh.
But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, Steve? Anansi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them. It's not for me.
Okay, so now we gotta climb up here without runner's vision. No. Oh, that has to hurt. So now there's actually a whatchacallit. There's actually now a use for the R1 button. You actually quick turn. Since I suck without runner vision, I'm gonna have to figure this out without runner vision. I did climb up that whole thing without runner vision, so I can give myself props. There's gotta be some type of elevator, right? Or something. Oh, this makes you dizzy. Whoa. Can I go through here? No. Runner vision, why? Oh, runner vision online. So now, I can see where I'm supposed to go. All right. Oh, this. Never would have thought of that, probably. Okay. Ooh. Oh my God. Ooh. Oh God, I almost died there. Probably not even going the right way. Okay. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Whoa, okay. Hang on. What the hell? What the?
I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Now how do I get out of here? Which way do I go now? I can't jump on that for some reason. Okay. Okay. Come on, jump! Faith, what are you doing? Oh, that. Oh, okay. Oh, this is glass. Oh, I thought those were actual holes. Ooh. Okay, didn't activate the fire alarm. Crawling through the vents like Five Nights at Freddy's. Keep on going. Keep on going. And interact with the alarm. Drop.
To a few selected business associates and should hear back within a few days. I look forward to putting this unfortunate episode behind us.
Come on, let's go.
Clear the building
now. Whoa!
If anything happens to her, Dogen, we'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No one didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, I didn't tell you.
Runners look after their own.
Ooh. That's a big... Hang on. Oh, God. That's a big drop. Okay. Let's swing. No! Okay. No. No! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, no. How would that feel? Oh. 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 What was that? I thought I pushed L1. Bro, that's scary, bro. I hate to say it, but I'm gonna have to... I'm actually gonna have to, cause I closed my eyes. I'm just gonna look at, like... How would you feel if this happened? Like, okay. I'm sorry, guys. If this traumatized you, please look away. Okay. Oh, how would that, oh, God, oh my God, oh, Lord, Jesus Christ, all right, we're gonna put that episode behind us, we didn't fall or anything, but man, I gotta look. No, I'm actually not gonna die again. I'm actually just gonna look at this view. This is basically like a Chicago view, fam. Like. Okay, now that that's out of the way, we can. Oh, God. That's scary. How would you feel? What? Did I just. I didn't do that on purpose. I turned around and it jumped and I was like, oh, no, like, whoa. Like, now the thing, if you were Faith right now and all it took was one false slip, like one slip and you're dead basically because you're like on top of roofs and shit, far away from freaking land. Like you would break. First of all, how would that feel from falling from a grave? First of all, you would break all your bones. Second of all, you would die. How would that feel, actually? God. Okay, turn around. Okay, now we're gonna make that jump. Jump. Okay, turn around. Nice, okay, whew. Now I'm actually kind of scared to make sure I don't fall off again.
I'm at the top. Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
Oh, this?
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it.
There oh, God.
Be three support clamps for you to deactivate.
What happens if I fall down there? Okay, let's not think about that because we've fallen three times to our untimely demise. Which is a bit traumatizing, but... Whoa, get up, Faith. Drop, Faith. Turn around. One clamber down. Whoa. Where do we go now? Ouch, that hurt. Okay. over here. Here's the next one. How are we supposed to get out of here? Oh boy. So do we go this way? Where's Runner Vision telling us? Ouch. Here. Oh, this way. Oh. I don't feel stable. Nice. All right. So the next one should be somewhere around here. Okay, this way. Slide under. By the time I realized there was no fire, there is gonna be a fire. Holy crap, let's not fall again. That was a very traumatizing experience. Oh, three. Whoa, okay. Well, here comes the boom. Whoa.
That thing tore through the entire building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before Anansi recovers from that. If ever. It's good you've got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Hey, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kruger-Sec are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
I'm not even going the right way, I should be going the opposite way. Man, that looks cool actually. Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here. I thought I made it! Wow! Oh, my leg! Oh, stretch. Oh, God, why? Such a beauty.
That thing tore through the entire building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before...
No, where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go?
It's good you've got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, now.
Oh, ladder.
A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Faith, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kruger-Sec are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
Nice. Make your way down. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay. Pull the firefighter. Okay. Down, down, down we go. Down, 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 down we go. There's a pole right here. Dun, 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 dun. Sign inside. Inside, inside, inside. Ouch. What are in these bags? Okay. Go in the elevator. Cannot get over these graphics. I don't like that sound. Find a way to the safe room. Yeah, we're still not safe. It's a good bet we can go down. We gotta find a way out of here. Okay, that's not a way. So yeah, we already messed up, so because we already fell. And jump, and we're out of here.
I'll let you know about the blueprint. And then, maybe, we can also discuss your potential procurement of that drawing.
Payback.
Faith, Icarus has gone missing, and I can't reach him on the beat.
What?
Alright, so let's see. Ooh. Infiltrate grid node. We already did that. So let's not do that. We are. So are we? We'll just do find Icarus. So Infano. It dropped off the beat in it. He asked you to go look for Doe. The guy is too full of himself. And though the guy is too full of himself, he's also full. Of course, you go look for him. And maybe you'll even help him if needed. Should we go for that, or should we talk to Plastic? I feel like we should talk to Plastic. Ace needs your help with something. Seeing her priorities are bound... It's bound to be something unexpected. Talk to her and find out what she's up to.
Is this my problem?
Do I really have to explain that to you?
No. Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find.
Oh, should we save Noah, or should we talk to Plastic? Fine. We'll talk to what's his face later. We need to find Icarus. Fine. Jesus Christ. Wait, what's this? Document. Let's go down here. Tick tock, tick tock. Probably after this, we're gonna after we find Icarus, we're probably gonna end the episode. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Why is the mission so far? Why is that one blue? Gotta find Icarus. Gotta find the boy that died during. Gotta find the guy. Oh, fuck. You know what? I'm gonna end it here, guys. We'll search for Icarus in the next one. He's not really that important, is he? Like, he might be dead or something. So yeah, guys. So we blew up a building. We just destroyed a building. So yeah, guys. Thank you guys for watching this Mirror's Edge video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe.
and let's shoot for, and let's see if continue liking and loving this series, because I'm loving it. Oh, let's listen to this recording. Shit. Okay, that's the time to know when you're going to end this. Thank you guys for watching this. If you enjoyed it, make sure to like, subscribe, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.